A lot of parallels here.
One.
Nice change.
It's compact.
Yeah, that compact ball of muscle that you call it as well. Couldn't agree more.
And hear that extra spin again.
Two.
Break here, just sizing up the opponent, Sun Ying Sha, preparing her plan. And from behind the table.
Pace against her.
This is for me the best. Tight serve here, heavy.
Can't come under it because, of course, the surface of the table is in the way.
Four here. Tough start in the first game. And on the chase.
She reads the game, isn't it?
Yes. 5-2 now, my goodness. But out of this second towel break, Chun Meng continuing to add to her week. That was surprising.
A bit half long, not so long. Very impressive.
And down the line, she takes the game. Two. Chun Meng serves with Sun Ying Sha. Two points in a row, going more for
spin. A little bit more, and the timing has to be a little bit better against such a spinny one, to the trajectory.
And in the touch rally, how much underspin was on it?
For love.
And after creating something to do with spin, but just in terms of heavy topspin. Good receive. Good pace on this one.
So Sha Sha.
Ooh, a dribble.
Anomaly such as the Queen of Hearts, Ding Ding, and Wang Manyu, the current world champ.
Hey.
China, she's very tall.
Mm. Oh, the angle on this one. And the testing continues.
Sha played a perfect ball into the middle of Chun Meng.
Save under the table, Chun Meng. We've seen her hit
in a way that prevented Sha Sha from being able to attack.
And that is it, 11-4, a favor return. Meng to start off game number three with the serves.
Love.
There's more fans facing the opposite side, obviously, to the Infinity Arena. Oh, players tunnel. So perhaps it's whether you want affecting that choice.
Heavily favored according to the data we have based on scores.
That's interesting.
Pull your focus from such a small ball that's moving so quickly. So much to consider. Ooh! So specific, so tight to that net. Is really incredible. Any can say they've done that,
not
other than
either.
Chun Meng.
Yeah. Nice retouch there from the world number one. War odds, even on the touches. Everything is designed to be suffocating in some way.
First point for change things up quite a bit. Sasha with the racket speed on the forehand side. And the I haven't seen Lee Swin here. Lee Swin had been the head for the women for some time, so they do make changes, though. You never know. Jorgic has a woman for a coach. It's not too common to see women coaching the men, but Slovenia, a bit of an outlier there. And for Darko Jorgic, seven apiece. Finally, one of those fast backhands to the deep corner. Two, what a combination.
But still, the way Sun Ying Sha makes it look so easy.
Now it is three game points for what a backhand this one is. Right on the line, charged up. And the spin, the consistency. Previous to the last game, leading 2-1 now.
One
continues with a fast long serve.
I'm sure she will.
That half long serve for an aggressive opening shot. For example, an aggressive opener.
The racket face wraps around that ball like a gift. To overthink the shot. Players train at a very quick pace, so slowing things down can be effective.
But you've got 26 or so on the A team, 26 or so on the B team. So we're talking about 50 plus national. You can understand how Chun Meng her game. There's a moment in this for me position to be in at this level. Both players with incredible reaction time and blocking. But this just too strong. That powerful back has won the last three encounters decisively over Sasha. But the way things are going now.
This was the Olympic final.
That seems crazy when you major event.
Yeah.
Don't let it hurt you too much. Just motivate you.
That's how Sasha seems to be.
2 points away from a 3-1 lead to get her revenge over the gold medalist who got her silver. But this one sits up just high enough and that's how good they are at this game. And now a game point for Chun Meng. A Oh, the fanning backhand, the brushing. Deep to the corner and out
of what kind of third ball she wants when she plays that serve.
Game point back to Shasha. And that is it, Shasha, one game three in this best of seven. Good tight serve, got Shasha to play.
The cup finals, who's been the strongest over the course of the season?
Down the line, quick and snappy, love that backhand. I thought that opening. Shasha able to
ching. Sun Ying Sha.
Almost still gets this one back. Oh, nope, that's Chun Meng's point.
Yeah, neck clamp.
Big sister, okay, I trust you.
You better hear with the sound.
Anything else? So I don't know if it sounded as clear to them. But that is typically the big.
Ooh. She went for a Dima kind of receive there.
The champion will be remembered for some time. And right there, after a little. Major event.
So naturally, it's easier to have the racket face closed. And the forehand, it's a little
five,
bit different.
Nine.
Playing for speed near the table. Touch play sets
five.
Up.
Five.
And the grunts, the effort here.
Organization from the world number one, but still four game points.
And that's all that's needed. Chun Meng still fighting for survival.
One.
Very slowly the team, but the sport in general. Good pressure in
two,
right after
one.
That serve follows up. The forehand when she's. The parallel right down the line when she's rushed. True. Oh, it could. Just misses the edge.
Chun Meng wants to prove a point after losing to Bernadette Such last week.
Four. Five.
Close.
Nice to see them off the table here being friendly. Oh,
the way when you think about it. Chun Meng's had more to adapt to than Shasha. Who's got a more sort of long career ahead of her.
Can't depend on the spin for quite as much arc. Oh, and it comes back for the end. So now back from the timeout. 3 points up, second serve.
Six.
And out of the timeout. And just overshoots
seven,
the forehand after
eight.
The first one is returned. And down the line on
eight.
Both. 8 points apiece now, dead even here. What a risk. Off the top of the net, it's the power, though. Backhand carries just off the table.
Exactly like
cool,
myself.
Man. I like it. 10 serving 9, game point once again for Chun Mun. So the parallel Chun Mun. Soft hands, the touch play, and Chun Mun won
yesterday.
Right. Good point. Chun Mun starting it off with the serves. Interesting here, the spin. Tight serve and a quiet chole from Chun Sport. It's the world we live in. 2 points apiece now. Tested here. I mean, she really long push, gets it right back. Serving 2. Second serve here for Sha Sha. Just outstanding. Capture.
3 years of edge.
Pretty sick.
Still young enough, it seems possible. Ooh, back edge here for Chun Mun. That's the racket thing that I recall. But yeah, it has seemed to affect our champions. Tokyo 2020 was technically 2021. But only an average of just missing wide. Just missing wide on the other side. 7 serving 9 here. And now it is 3 championship. Serve against championship points. Chun Mun. Ooh, still alive. Line Chun Mun saves another championship point. Oh, the touch play. Chun Mun brings it to deuce in game number. A whole lot of pushing going on, and the first one to steal the bacon. And Sha Sha takes it parallel down the line. The one-shot third ball attack. It is business. World number 1 over world number 2 by the narrowest of margins. Deuce in the 7th. A sweet victory for world.